Hello children, important dynasties of South India, that lesson we are learning. So far we learned the many dynasties of South India. Today we are learning the one of the important dynasties in South India, that is Chalukyas of Kalyana. Already we learned Chalukyas of Badami Jilla, the same kings it is. Only the Chalukyas of Badami, they made Badami as their capital city, from there only they ruled. But these Chalukyas, afterwards Pallavas taken the, they captured the Badami, Vatapikonda, even Narasimha Varma got the title Vatapikonda, Pallava king. Do you remember children? Pallava king Narasimha Varma captured the Badami, and in the olden time Badami is called as a Vatapi. So he got the title Vatapi. That time the rule of Chalukyas of Badami ended. But afterwards, after the decline of Rashtrakutas, then Chalukya kings taken back their kingdom. That time they started ruling from the Basava Kalyana, which is near Vidarbha. They made Basava Kalyana as their capital city. So that called as the Chalukyas of Kalyana. Chalukyas of Badami and Chalukyas of Kalyana, same kings only. As they change their capital city, so they are known by their capital city only. Followed children?
Yes.
Basava Kalyana was the capital city of the Chalukyas of Kalyana. Then Tailappa II is the first king. This Tailappa II only started ruling the kingdom by making the Basava Kalyana as the capital city of Chalukyas of Kalyana. Okay. Then Vikramaditya VI, he is the famous king among the Chalukyas of Kalyana. Vikramaditya VI. Now we will learn about the Vikramaditya VI. What he made, what achievements he made about the children. First, he ruled for a long time. Then, in that time, his Chalukyas of Kalyana kingdom was prospered. It developed more. Then he started the Vikram Chakravarti era, calendar started. Till today this is in the news channel. Shalivana Chakravarti is in the, like that it is, Vikram Chakravarti, calendar is, that one he started. And this Vikramaditya says he is a writer, so he is given the encouragement for the many scholars in this kingdom. He had two scholars in this kingdom, one is Vilana, another one is Vigneshwara. Like this, he is having the two scholars. This Vilana wrote the Vikramankadeva Charita. Vikramankadeva Charita, the book name it is. It is the biography of the Vikramaditya VI. About the rule, administration, his achievements of the Vikramaditya VI, only written in the Vikramankadeva Charita. And it is written by the Nilana, writer like this. And one more book, Vigneshwara is a writer. He wrote the book Mitakarsha Samhite. Book name is Mitakarsha Samhite. It is a Hindu law book, children. About Hindu religion, some laws are there. That one is written in the Mitakarsha Samhite. Hindu law book it is. And written by the Vigneshwara. Yes. This is about the Vikramaditya VI. One more famous king from the Chalukyas of Kalyana is Someshwara III. Take this point, na? Someshwara III, I will write on the board. Yes, Someshwara III, he is also one of the famous king among the Chalukyas of Kalyana today. He is interested in the art and literature. Interested in the art and literature. He used to write the book, children. He is an expert in the Sanskrit. He is a scholar in the Sanskrit. He wrote the book Manasullasa. Book name is Manasullasa. It is an encyclopedia, children. Encyclopedia means in one book only it is having the information about the different aspect of the science, art, everything it is included. This different aspect of the life, you can say, all that one it is included in the one book only. Everything, science, geography, history, everything it is having information in one book only. Such a book is called encyclopedia. And we wrote that one in Sanskrit, and its name is Manasandasa. So, as if he is having the knowledge of different subjects, many subjects, science, geography, civics, mathematics, all that one is having the knowledge. Because of that one, he got the title as the Sarvagna Chakravarti. Sarvagna Chakravarti, like that, he got the title. Sarvagna is. Yes, Sarvagna Chakravarti, like that, he got the title. This is about the Someshwara III. Next comes literature. Chalukyas of Kalyana, in that all the kings encouraged the literature. They are giving preference for the writers. Many scholars were there in their court only. See children, Ranna. Three divers of Kanda increased to call. Three great writers, poets, they are like diamonds. Diamond is a precious stone. No? See, they refer to them as the diamonds. Such a great writers they are Pampa, Panna, and Ranna. Followed, no? Yes, Pampa and Ranna were in the Panna were in the Rashtrakuta time. This Ranna is in the Chalukyas of Kalyana. Chalukyas of Kalyana, Ranna was there. He used to write the books that he got the title as a Kavi Chakravarti. He's a poet, he got the title as a Kavi Chakravarti. He wrote the book about Ramayana children, Sahasa Bhima Vijaya. Sahasa Bhima Vijaya. Ramayana, Mahabharata of Lingis. In that, he highlighted the Bhima's character. In Mahabharata, Bhima, you know children, Pandava is. So, his adventures he highlighted. So, book name is Sahasa Bhima Vijaya. That one he wrote. And it is, as it is written by the Ranna, it is that book is also called as the Rannana Gada Yuddha. This Bhima's weapon is Gada Chida. He used to fight the war with the Gada. You know that Gada Yuddha it is called. As it is written by Ranna, it is also called as Rannana Gada Yuddha. Followed? Yes. Three diamonds, you remember, sir? Pampa, Panna, and Ranna. Then, one more important thing in the literature of Chalukyas of Kalyana is Vajra movement. Vajra war comes with we call the Baswana. Yes, Baswana is from the Kalyana literature. He was the treasurer in the King Bijala. King Bijala is from the Kalyana only. In his court, Baswana was the treasurer. Afterwards, he started writing the Vajnas. Vajnas means that to reform the society, to remove the social evils from the society, to improve the society, Vachana movement started. Baswana started teaching to the people through Vachanas. Vachanas are in the simple Kannada words, you know. People can easily understand the words. So he started teaching to the people by the Vachanas. And many of his followers also were there. They are called Vachanakaras. Yes, so the central place for our Baswana's Vachana's movement is Kalyana only. Some of the Vachanakaras names they given in your textbook, I'll read out that one children. Jayadara Dasimaya, Baswana, Allama Prabhu, Akkam Hadevi, Channa Baswana, Sidrama, Madiwala Machaya, Sule Santava. These are the famous Vachanakaras. They contributed for the Kannada literature as well as they contributed for the improvement of the society children. Vachana movement people, movement and Vachanakaras. Yes, this is all about the literature. Next comes architecture. One of the great contribution is there in the architecture that when I'll write in the book, take this consider.
Yes.
Yes. Architecture centers of Cholaplana, Palana, Lakuni, Italy, and Bagali. These are the places where you can find the Chalukyas of Palana's architecture. They built the temples there. In that, Mahadeva Temple of Italy. In Italy, Mahadeva Temple is considered very big and beautiful temple it is. It got the title as Emperor of Temples. Emperor, more than king. If many temples are there, among it is the emperor. That means not only it is big, sorry, picture is there in the textbook, I'll show that one. It is not only big, children, it is big in the carving also. Fine carving is there outside, inside, then in the roof, tower, everywhere, in the pillar, everywhere carving you can see in the Mahadeva temple. So it is called as the emperor of the temples. It is in Italy, children, Coppa district it is. Very beautiful to see, and many, it is a religious place also for Hindu people. Picture I will show. See, children, this is all temple only. This is the main Gopura. Here pillars are there, children. They are also carved one. Carving you can see.
Yes, this is all about the Chalukyas of Kalyana, children. Two famous kings from Chalukya. That is Vikramaditya 6th and Someshwara 3rd, I explained. Their literature in that Ranna and what title he got. Then their architecture I explained. Now, for today's class, I will give the homework. Take this point, children. I will write the homework. Yes, homework for today's class. Who is the first king of Chalukyas of Kalyana? Name the famous kings from Chalukyas of Kalyana. Who got the title Sarvajna Chakravarti? Name the three diamonds of Kannada literature. Which temple is known as Emperor of Temples? So, students, we have to write the homework for today's class. Next one is there, that is Vaisra dynasty, that is the last one, children. So write this homework. Vaisra I will take in the next class. Thank you.